hot, and he's on the way. There you go. Oh, keep him on all fours. Oh, he's got a nice one. Oh no, we'll see you later. Give me some milk and eggs. I mean, do we need to clear out and all the way to Walmart, or is he going to do it?
Outside of Dyersburg, Tennessee, on the old Tiptonville road heading towards Tiptonville. This is the final for the summer pertaining to this type of cliff racing. Some of these rigs out here cost well over $100,000, some of them even up in the range of $200,000. Very dangerous sport. Most of these rigs priced around $20,000, $22,000, $25,000, $30,000. Some of them are in the 40 range, depending upon what kind of motor that they have in them. But the souped up ones, those are the mad dogs. Those are the ones that run like a haint. Some of them's got like 440s, big block 8-cylinders in them. Unbelievable the type of money that some of these people tie into some of this stuff. We're fixing to begin the finals here just in a minute. This ought to be fairly interesting to watch. So to my viewers, enjoy. Tennessee fun.
One five four oh. day. Curtis Howard, hazard on the line.
This will be part two of this particular race today. This will be part two.